for a period of time, let's say a week, for example. No? Why not? There's a fine line between the peacefulness of solitude and the loneliness of isolation. Perhaps this is something we can explore in the future. Because I'm afraid we're out of time. Not for now. Until our next session. And until then, try to surround yourself with friends in a place that makes you feel safe.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Sheriff Annie Klein, who's in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
Listeners, an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one...
Hello? Is someone there? Oh, what? Damn it. Oh, Jesus, never mind. Anna? Damn it, Hannah. Where are you? Hannah. Hannah.
Hello?
Hannah. Oh my God, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat.
I'm such an idiot. So dumb.
Anna, Beth? Oh my God. What did our naive sister get herself into now? Oh my God. What did our naive sister get herself into now?
Hey, Hannah.
I got your note.
Glad you could make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Oh my God, she's taking her shirt off.
Hannah, hey, don't. It's just a stupid prank, okay?
I'm sorry, Hannah. This all got out of hand.
Are jerks. You know that? Hannah!
Josh! Fuck.
Hannah!
What's going on? Where's she going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han.
What did you do?
We're just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the...
Oh my God. What did our naive sister get herself into now?